So today, to show you my new find, is a Pioneer receiver, SX1080. When I found it, it was just caked in dust, both on the outside and when I opened it up on the inside. It's a little cleaner now. I've been cleaning on it. This was, just caked, everything. Got some of it cleaned off now, but still dusty. When I tried to turn it on, it lit up. You know, at the sale, he had it plugged in, he plugged it in and showed me it lit up. He didn't have any speakers attached to it, so I didn't know if it worked. It didn't end up having any sound at that point. There's some rust. I haven't worked on that yet. Some rust on here. The wood, again, it was just covered with dust, so I couldn't even see too much what condition. But I knew it was a good player, a good receiver, so I knew I wanted to try it. I'm trying to keep it kind of unplugged right now because I've taken all the parts off. I'm going to clean all these parts. Oh, there's one still on. Let's see. Take that off if I can. Ooh, man, that's tough. So those were, I have it head off, but I'm taking these off and I'm going to clean the faceplate, everything up. But before I do that, I'll turn it on and I'll show you how it lights up. And let's see, let's put an old tape on and see how that sounds. Okay, both speakers are now. Originally, there was no sound, then one speaker, then I really got a lot of dust and used deoxide. Okay, there's some, you know, sound when you're moving that, but not much. Okay, I don't know if, okay, so a lot better sound. See the controllers moving there. This is our new one. Okay, next thing, I've cleaned some of the controls, not, you know, really dusting it, but I'm gonna take this totally off, I think. Man, it's starting to sound a lot better, so hopefully, as it just plays, it will just get better and better. But it's gone from not working at all to you can hear it. This is the inside of it. The top was just filled with dust. The bottom was actually real clean when I took the bottom off. My Pioneer SX1080. The plan here is to sand this rust off and then spray paint black this part so it matches again. I am using some air here to blow more out. Trying to get real lightly, you know, crease it just to be careful. I used the bottles at first that I had, but they were running out and they go so fast anyways. Once you take the pieces off here, then you have this, a little wrench if it's stuck on there good, or pretty quickly you can get it with your fingers once the wrench started. Let's see. Yeah, this one I'll use.
A little wrench get off, and then
unscrew it.
And we'll get the
face plate off.
With the face plate off,
I can see that there's some more dust and some areas where I can deoxide. And then, of course, go in the inside from underneath to really deoxide.
So, I have it now working, playing a little record here, Bachman Turner Overdrive, just to see if those speakers are working now. They are, but the problem is right when you turn it on, it takes maybe 5-6 seconds for the left side to start working. It looks, it's just the right side, and then it goes slow, and then on. Don't know what the meaning is, but for a while, you had to push this down before I really just sprayed a lot of dioxide in there. Really couldn't get, I don't know if I was getting the right spot, but I had this off again, underneath, everything off, under the top, but it sounded good. But the phono sounded good. I'm noticing the auxiliary, when I go to the auxiliary and push play, that's sounding, I think, better. So here's a CD going there. But it's more even, and, but I really cleaned the back quite a bit, like I said I was going to do. Use alcohol, Q-tips, a little dioxide in there too, just really trying to clean those, and they were just filthy. They were just filthy. I've never seen a receiver this dirty. The dust, it was so thick. But in the end, I ended up with a receiver that's looking pretty good. I have not touched up. There's some wood spots that definitely need to be touched up. The black here, you can see I sanded and spray painted. So it's looking pretty good. I'm happy. Sounding good. And I hope you like this video. It's kind of my experience of trying to clean and get it started. Went from not working to partly working to now it's sounding pretty good. I'm kind of expecting in the next week or two that I'll probably see some issues and I may have to go in there more, work more with it. But I'm pleased so far with, let's see, I got it on the weekend and today is Tuesday. So worked several days, a little bit each day on it. Haven't fully, I worked at the cleaning the wood a little bit, but definitely needs the wood cleaned up a little bit. But it's nice bringing it back to its former glory from about 1978. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.